I don't know if that was a planned play or not, but it worked out pretty well. Look out.
Here's Hughes in alone, trying to settle it, and it's Sorokin who comes up with the answer from the Islander goaltender. Watch it again. Ashton angles it to Hamilton. Cross the ice, Siegenthaler. Snaps one, tip down, rebound! It's Sorokin! Another sensational save!
Well, Siegenthaler gets this thing right towards the net. And look at Bastion, and there's a sliding across.
First seven shots belong to Colorado, and now they're on their second power play. Just 23 seconds after the Johansson goal. And Nathan MacKinnon had an open net, and it wouldn't go!
There's one with the paddle, but it just stays right with it.
Colton fights it out top for MacKinnon. Over, ranted it, slips it in front, and the toe of Sorokin kept it out.
Looked like he was guessing a little bit, guessed right, and that's another one.
Houston didn't get it on goal that time. They did, and Sorokin made a fantastic save on the doorstep against Compher.
He can't move, and that sort of leads to a little bit of a chaos in front of the net. And you see
now DeBrincat carries in, wrestled away from him by Cizikas. Horvat hustling. Cizikas has a step. He's in, and a score! It's in! A shorthanded goal from Casey Cizikas.
Hold of the puck, close right in on DeBrincat. Steal the puck, and then watch Casey. He doesn't hesitate. He just goes hard, out skates, and then tries to go five-hole.
Here's DeBrincat, the NHL leader in goals, handing off for Larkin. Larkin had it roll away from him, regathered in front. Sorokin!
Oh, my goodness.
A game saver!
Oh, my goodness. That's not possible.
Poor Vat Barzal. Here's Barzal. Quick turn to the boards. Barzal opens up Dobson. Dobson cruising. Backhand. Score!
Great work along the boards. Barzal picks up the loose puck. And he's just on his game. More Dobson to his back end. Waits and waits.
Shea. Shot a wide. Banked around for Martinuk in front. And it was blocked by Pollock. Barzal knocked it out of the air.
And then watch this particular play. Sorokin goes left. Now he's got to come back right. And still has the wherewithal.
Pass intended for Aho. And that's redirected out.
Yeah, I got to make sure on that pass.
And ball back in. Has Wahlstrom. He tries to drive to the net. He scores!
The toy department, tremendous goal from Oliver Wahlstrom. That's the ability that this young player has.
You got a two-goal lead. That's the last thing, the only thing, and here it is.
Two on one. It's Barabee who shoots, save, rebound. Sorokin got it. Get down, and Ilya Sorokin keeping it 3-1 with this fantastic Patsy.
Game condition.
Yeah. You get bagged every day after practice when you're a scratch everything, right? Oh, what a play! There's the first of the year for J.G. Pageau.
The Romanov pass right to Pageau. No chance for Vanacek on that one.
Simon Holstrom off the turnover. He's dangerous, has two short-handed goals, and he hits the crossbar and in! Simon Holstrom!
Holstrom, the early season Cy Young Award winner candidate here. That's six goals and no assists as he intercepts the puck, a little tic-tac.
Had to make the pass, broken up nicely by the Islanders. But look, the counter. Barzal's got Horvat. Here's Barzal. Coming late, gets the return feed, they score! Matt Barzal! Three assists and one overtime goal!
Some of them were good, some of them weren't. He says, yeah, I'm just trying to expand my game. This is what he's known for, to transport the puck.
Well, that's true enough.
Islanders power play brought to you by your Tri-State Volkswagen dealers. Lee scores! Tapped in through the legs of Anders Lee.
Watch the puck movement as Anders Lee stays right in front. Quick pass. That's the one I think. I love the play by Anders Lee, but I think that's one that the goalie's going to want back. I mean, he's in.
Montour cross for Ekblad. Play down for Hague. Cross the ice to Chuck. Tapped off the post! And then Sorokin made a save on Rodriguez.
Good wood on it, but just steers it right into the post.
Stolen away by Gauthier. Chipped down the ice. Horvat, he's fresh. And he picks up the puck. Look into the net and a save made. Got his own rebound. Scores!
Maybe a foot from the goal line.
That's really impressive, but you're right. Like, there's no angle there at all.
Goal scorers are supposed to be able to score those goals, I guess.
Well, he's done it for the eighth time this season. Barzal thinking about wrapping it in front. They score! With two goals in 20 seconds.
for the goaltender. Didn't even look. He did not look. He knew that Horvat was going to be going to the net.
Kempe's shot deflected by Dobson, chipped out by Holmstrom. Pajot, a chance to win it. Scores! No history tonight on Long Island. J.G. Pajot completes the comeback. Minutes to go in regulation time. They win it 3-2 on the second of the year from J.G. Pajot. 1:15 left. Nylander for Tavares into the zone. Tavares to the back door. It's Sorokin. An outstanding save on Yarncroke. Matthews to the net. He shoots, kicked away by Sorokin, and he defended the rebound too. Now it's Barzal and Horvat in a 2-on-1. Barzal with Horvat. Pass there. Shot, score! The Isles give away a point, and then they get their second. Bo Horvat, the overtime.
Barzal puts the Jets on, a perfect little saucer pass, and that one's up in the toy department also. Another big win for the Islanders, and you know what? The hockey gods rewarded them. They played.
Hairy moments here for the Islanders.
Yep, there you go.
And right away, this is going to even it up. Not even 10 seconds in, delay penalty. Holmstrom scores!
Addition from Simon Holmstrom there, a little bit more space than perhaps a defenseman would give you.
Fowler. 6-on-4 on for Strome. Steps, shoots, glove down, and held for Varlamov.
Boy, how did he see that?
Snare that shot with the left hand.
The Ducks, the next to last team in the league.
Monster hit on Grizzly.
Now we need to up the tempo anyway.
Monster knocked to the front, save made, rebound, and Sorokin shut it down.
On the other end, he's got no business making the save, and I think for Romanov, his good buddy had his back there.
He's had a hot hand as of late, but he's never scored in a shootout. He's 0-for-3 in his career. Holmstrom needs to score. Oh, and he did with style!
Ala Franz Nielsen, and goes up and high, right up, and again, see where Allmark ends up. As soon as he pulls it, he drops down, and you can go up with it. One.
Here's a chance for the Capitals to come right back, and it was Gauthier who helped break that one up, and a 2-on-1. Pajot and Gauthier. Pajot, Gauthier, scores!
Quick up again by the Islanders. I believe that was Bolduc or Riley, but look at this pass, and what a good move. Didn't panic.
Palmieri fell down, gets back up, they get on the puck. Palmieri and Barzal again. Palmieri backhand across, they score! Palmieri behind the back to Brock Nelson, a power play goal!
That's just a huge goal for the Islanders.
You think Kyle Palmieri...
Horvat's out there for the faceoff. One back to Dobson. Dobson for Bourdais! Scores! It's over! Who had the icing trying to connect with Matthews, it sets up this.
Yeah, you know, when you look at that icing call too, they were trying to set it up.
And Matt Barzal made a nice defensive play to take it from him, and now Barzal starts ahead, banked it on for Bo Horvat with a path to the net. Horvat, winner! Islanders take Patrick Waugh's debut in overtime, 3-2 over the Dallas Stars.
Checks Duchesne down low and just keeps his feet moving. And Dallas gets caught up the ice. And what a good move this is as he gets outside, pulls it to his back end. Wait.
Matthews enters his own, a little chip towards Bertuzzi. The power play unit heads off the ice. And the power play is now over as McLean comes out of the box and the puck comes to him. McLean scores! The first goal of his career!
The goaltender, look at the smiles on Dad, and yeah, good job, son, good job. Tremendous goal, though. He deked out of his jockstrap. I mean, watch this break, great timing. Watch the moves here, 1, 2, 3, just got the shoulder simian all over the place, and he puts it in an empty net. He didn't have to get in the toy department, he didn't have to do a doggone thing, except for use his God-given ability. Look at the fakes, oh my goodness.
Game number 1,052 for Stamkos. Two goals behind Keith Tkachuk on the all-time goal list.
Barzal!
Two Islanders! The backhand in the upper right-hand corner.
Another important reason why the faceoffs are so important during the game. Some missed coverage, lost coverage.
A can for Vince Dunn, winds and shoots. That one changed directions. Sorokin had to make two great saves. First on the change of direction.
Up his angle.
Stop this one, though, off the skate of Horvat first. Oh, and then Eberle right there with his glove.
What a stretch that was. I mean, oh.
Spins on Joseph, lost it in the skate. See, Zekas was there, but it's Crosby the other way. Moves it along for Russ with a step on Mayfield. Russ to the backhand, forehand, left toe saved by Sorokin.
Look at that pass from Sidney Crosby. Perfect bump pass off the wall. The trust by Rusty is going to get.
If he makes it, it's an empty net. But you're right, Brendan. The guy that can shoot the puck.
Look at Nelson with it on a string, and he scores.
Damage against the Penguins, and boy, does he give the how do you do to Marcus Pedersen. The outside, inside.
Barzal was looking to go off. Now he is. So. I don't know why the fans are booing. I mean, they.
Here's Pellick cruising in. Wrist shot scores! Adam Pellick with the overtime winner. And the Islanders take it 5-4 in Pittsburgh.
Yeah, the Penguins just backed up a little bit too far. Much confidence as we've seen in the past. But he makes no mistake about it. He's got his head up. He loads the gun and he just zips it right past the goaltender.
For time. Barzal and Dobson in a 2-on-1. Matt Barzal couldn't get the pass through. Lindell with another great defensive play. Barzal wrestles the puck back, though. The tenacity of Matt Barzal.
Look at this. Look at the battle. My goodness.
He got it to Horvat. The Islanders still have control. What a play by Barzal.
Well, that's his second and third effort. And he wants to win. There's just no question about that. I mean, with that kind of effort, and I'm surprised he hasn't gone off yet. I'm tired watching him.
See if he's got anything left in the tank. One-on-one against Lindell. Barzal delays. Out high now. No safety net back there, so he drifts closer. Barzal stops. Feeds it. Score! For the second time this season, it's Horvat in overtime to beat the Dallas Stars.
Well, you better give first star to Barzal. That was spectacular shift for Matt Barzal.
And then Barzal, after a long, lengthy puck on a string shift, is able to work against the grain. It's man on man in overtime.
As best they can, as Horvat brings it across with speed, in on net. Hofer makes the save. Wrap around, score! What a play by Bo Horvat!
Bo Horvat, that is the definition of tenacity. He stays on Nick Leddy there, former Islander Nick Leddy.
Just 24 seconds after the goal. The Islanders score again! Kyle MacLean, back and forth we go!
Well, that's a shot from the goal line. Just inside of it. You can see him pulling all the way over. Magnus Grön is in good position, goes off the...
In time touch, didn't quite work out there for Nelson. 2 goals shy of the 30-goal mark yet again. Horvat to Nelson, he scores!
Nelson, and he knows that he gets it to Brock in that high-scoring area. There's a pretty good chance that puck's going in, and he just zips it right up in the toy department.
And now the Sabres the other way, Paterkas. Zekas got knocked into by Skinner, leads to a 2-on-1, and Sorokin got across in the full split on Peyton Krebs.
Period. Watch J.J. Paterkas, Krebs coming down here in a 2-on-1. And the pass comes across. There's the big save.
This is Dylan Cousins going the other way. Cousins already has a goal in this one. Benson to Greenway and Sorokin.
Oh my God.
Another sensational save.
Top left side of the circle. Beautiful pass by Benson and a quick shot there by Greenway.
Overskated. Islanders get the puck for the first time in overtime. Palmieri drops it. Nelson scores! And get points 78 and 79. And here's the play that made it happen. It wasn't a tap-in, but Palmieri capitalized on a turnover.
Yeah, just a tremendous play by Palmieri.
Palmieri setting up Nelson. Nelson dangles the puck, slides it for Palmieri.
Score!
He scores! Kyle Palmieri! The Islanders win it in overtime!
Palmieri shot it like it was a dart at the middle target. Look at him, he takes a little look and says, I got this. And MacLean got away with a bit of a trip there. I'm sure the referees were reluctant. Oh, look at this.
Anders Lee shoved at the side of the net. Is it in? Goal! Islanders goal! Islanders goal! third.
There's Aho battling. He finally is able to get it up, and the Islanders now have an opportunity. And they come through the middle. Look at Anders Lee. This is a tremendous play. And here's the key.
Signaled by the scorekeepers. And here goes Sidney Crosby against Ilya Sorokin. Islanders with a one-goal lead here late in the third. Crosby stopped by Sorokin.
Beautiful big save. Timely save by Sorokin. No chance for Crosby as he was in too deep. Couldn't get it up high enough.